So, just a quick update on Project Spoofy. As you can see, I've got kind of the workspace is sort of, it's in progress. Anyway, so right here we have the Raspberry Pi. As you see, it's been stripped out of its case, and it's just a straight-up board. It's got this little end adapter to it. There's my SD card. It's a Raspberry Pi. What do you expect? And here is this monitor. I picked it up at the thrift shop for $7.99. Picked it up at the thrift shop, $8. It works. It's got a power supply with it. So that's that. Now, the biggest problem I've had so far is identifying where things are going, because I can't really find a schematic for this. By the way, this is for that. Oh, there we go. That's for that. That's where the, this, actually, it's, sorry, no, that was right. So, that, that was plugged in there. That, takes to the, front panel. And then, of course, I had, this, plugged in. Where'd it go? Right there. And that runs actually to a pair of integrated speakers. So what I'm trying to do at this point is find 5 volts of current that is dependent on the power running to the monitor. As you can see, the power DC in right here. It's 12 volt. I need 5 volts and an amp coming off of this board somewhere here. I'm hoping that this power for the speaker will actually kick out 5 volts and an amp, so I can just run that direct into the GPIO on the Pi and use that to not only power the Pi but to also control the power on the Pi. So that is just a quick little update on Project Spoofy, and